Folks, before we begin tonight, I just want to say this. You have probably seen the post that the Camera and the Cameraman made on their channel earlier today, but I just want to really make it official. The Camera Lady and I are dating again. Yes! This is awesome! Thank you so much for showing me love and for showing me support. And also, thanks for showing the Camera Lady support and love and everything else. I just can't wait to see what will happen, you know, in the coming days, weeks, months, and years. In the meantime, let's get on with tonight's episode of Week Now Update, because it's going to be a lot of fun.
Ladies and grasshoppers, it is time for another exciting episode of Week Night Update with Ellie Mueller. It's directed by Cinderama, and it's produced by The Camera Lady, and association by The Camera Man, with performances by The Color Beauty Crew and Evo Amber, with partners by Tom Allen, Edward Scott, and Rebel Wilson, with his co-host, Elia Mueller. So without further ado, let's get the show on the road.
Bonjour. I wonder what's coming up next. It's Weeknight Update with Ellie Mueller. Then the morning show starting Rebel Wilson and extremely early with Edward Scott. That's all still to come on Nick at Night. See ya!
On the gorgeous
YouTube Dome Show! And no, Michael Cera has not been on this program yet, but we'll keep trying to get him on this show. It's Week of the Ellie Mueller! And now, man who has something to say about Michael Cera, I know it's going to be another long episode, but please stay with us because got some good news for you tonight. He is the one and only Mr. Ellie Cunning Mueller. Ha! Welcome to Week Now Update. I'm Ellie Cunning Mueller. What's up, what's up? Come out of my Tom Allen. Hey, boss. Hey, nice glasses. Thanks. My other pair of glasses broke before the show.
I see. Is everything cool?
Yeah, and speaking of cool, I got some news for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Remember about a month ago when the camera lady broke up with me?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? Earlier today, true story, she has agreed to be my girlfriend again.
Oh, that's wonderful!
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you for everybody out there at home. You have no idea how I feel. Right now, I feel
great! I see! Well, let's get this show over with! Yeah!
Let's do it with a smile!
Yes!
Dean Tom was supposed to my daughter, Mattis Brando, the Curbing Crew, the Camera Lady, and the Camera Man, of course, and E.Y.M.D. the Dragon Ball Lover 2004 are responsible for most of the things that you will see in here on this program tonight, and they are some of our shots about last tonight, along with Alex K's Tombstone, Willem Charles Beyond the Cartoon Fan, Rob Corley, Visionet Media, Lola Maria, excuse me, White Disgrace, Chris Bartou, Jazz Ratchet Clank, Todd Therese Official, Julian Villarreal, and the Met Guy. So please check all those people out. And now, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to my sister Elia.
Hello everyone. What? Elia, is this cool? Are you and the Camera Lady dating again?
Yep.
That's awesome!
I know, thank you, thank you, thank you!
Yeah! Now, you and the Camera Lady can go there with me and the cameraman again!
Oh yeah!
Woo, 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 woo!
This is awesome!
Yeah! Hey, let's find out what's up, shall we?
Oh yeah, that's a good idea! What's up, Michael Cera? Man who is looking for his very big movie. Yeah, he needs to get it soon before he gets ignored by everyone in Hollywood again. He will do a movie next year called The Running Man. Uh-oh. Sonic is about to be mad. What is his net worth? $20 million. Wow, he's worth that much? He's just playing the unknown character. Wow. Just, wow. Just, oh. Man.
You know what, Ellie? I think that because you're feeling good tonight, the What's Up segment has gotten better.
You really think so?
Yeah. I mean, you're really happy tonight.
Well, thank you. And yes, it's true. I feel amazing.
That's great. When are we going to have another top 8 list?
Right about now. MP8Cat, let's do it.
Does everybody know what time it is? Is it time for something that involves a weeknight update? That's correct. It's time for our top 8. Yeah, top 8 to know what the top 8 things are. Yeah, it's going to be great. Oh, I'm so excited. I wonder what the top 8 is going to be this time. Well, we're going to have to figure it out. Well, Ellie's going to figure it out. Yeah, Tom, it's absolutely so. Well then, what are we waiting for? Take it away, Ellie! Yeehaw!
My own boss, Science Category, top 8 words that people can call Mike or Sarah. Number 8, unknown. Number 7, loopy. Number 6, strange. Number 5, odd. Number 4, goofy. Number 3, fishy. Number 2, weird. And number 1, jumpy. You know what? What? I think that this might be the best episode of Weeknight Update ever! I think that you're on to something here! Thanks, boys. Thanks a lot. You know, draw hashtag Weeknight Update, hashtag Elmore Flayton, hashtag Elmore Fedorsum, hashtag Spread the Realm, hashtag Autism Rules. You know what to do with those hashtags, right? Cool. And while you're at it, like the thing, subscribe, ring the bell, share, and shout in the comment section down below. Will we return? We're going to have Everett Scott on board, we're going to have Special Delivery, we'll have Mortal vs. Filthy Choir, we'll have Boomer for everyone, and we'll have the all-important talking time. Excuse me. So watch these party shows, and then we'll be right back with the rest of the show. This is the week of day, now here it is, your brother!
You gotta finish your project.
Not today! Pull the lever, Kronk!
Wrong lever!
No, it's not.
Why do we even have that lever?
Thrilled about our shop at home service and next day installation. They're crazy about saving 50% with no payments till January 2003. But what's really driving them wild is this: an Empire Carpet Man to call your very own.
He's mine!
No, he's mine!
Order now and get yours.
588-2300-M4.
Miss Robert, Scott, the boys! Hi, Ed! Hey, boss! Hey, I found out that you and the camera lady are dating again. Congratulations! Thank you! Thank you very much! You're welcome! Are you feeling good tonight? Yeah! I am feeling fantastic! That's what I like to hear! Ha ha! Woo! Elia, what time is it?
Special delivery.
Wow,
Ugh, are you done yet? Almost, Grumpy Bear. I cannot even lift him for much longer. Oh, don't be such a wimp. I totally absolutely got this. And done! Ugh. Jeepers, now I could totally let him go. Are you saying that I'm heavy? No, no, of course not. Then why did you say that you can't hold me for much longer, huh? Well, it was because my arms were getting tired. Oh, I see how it is. No, it's not that. Yeah, it's not really. Okay, fine. Humph. I'll totally absolutely give you guys that. Well, what do you think of the picture? Whoa! Whoa! I do say, that looks really impressive. Yeah, I absolutely do enjoy that picture. You do? Yeah, you did such a good job, Painter Bear. Oh, well, thank you so much. I really do appreciate that. Yeah, not bad for an artist. Hey! Sorry. Well, do you guys want to absolutely take it to show it to everyone? Well, sure. If you have other plans. Well, I was going to go hiking, but I guess we can absolutely show it to them first, and then we can go hiking. All right, I'm down with hiking. Let's just get this over with. Oh, Grumpy Bear. Come on. Oh, coming!
That was fantastic! That was wonderful!
Yeah, and now it's time for a song from the Multiverse Disability Choir!
Yes, indeed. Yes.
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together, oh yeah. And all my life, I'm holding on forever, reaching for a love that seems so far. So I say a little prayer, and hope my dreams will take me there. If I'm thinking, oh no, I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together, oh yeah. And oh my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for a love that seems so far. So I say thinking of. Reaching for a love that seems so far.
So I say, nobody dreams will take me there. Where the skies are blue, see you once again. My love, overseas and overseas.
Do you know what time it is? No, the camera lady, what time is it? Well, Rebel, it's time for A Moment for Everyone. I wonder what Ellie is going to say this time. Well, we're about to find out right now. Yeah, so take it away, Ellie. Yeah, Ellie. Love you, my smoochy poo.
When you have the perfect lover by your side, nobody will ever try to take that person away from you. Nobody. So you should do anything and everything to make sure that you and your lover will always be together forever. Make sure that you talk about everything. Make sure that you help each other out. You know, make sure that you listen to one another. Give one another wonderful things and kiss and hug one another, you know, on a regular basis. Let me tell you something else. You know, when you have the perfect lover with you, everything in life suddenly gets better because you have someone who will always make you feel good. I mean, sure, our families will help us feel good. Our Heavenly Father and our Savior will always make us feel good, and our friends will always help us out. But let me tell you something. You know, when you have the perfect lover with you, everything clears up. I mean, what was rainy and stormy, you know, before, suddenly becomes bright and sunny. And that's how I feel right now. Because the camera lady and I are dating. Yes, we are dating again. And let me tell you something. Nothing is sweeter than love. Nothing. Please remember that when you are in love, everything becomes easier to deal with. That's right. I mean, if you don't believe me, ask Elia. Elia, what do you think?
I think that love is fantastic. Love can change the world, and love can make everybody happy.
Correct, Elia. That's what I was trying to say.
Well, you did an excellent job.
Thank you. You did a great job, too.
Thank you. Now let's have a little talking time.
Good idea.
Hey, do you know what time it is? That's right, it's talking time to know what Ellie is talking about. So, let's talk about it.
Michael Cera is getting ready to do a movie called The Running Man. And the movie is going to be filmed in London next year. That's right. You know, Michael Cera has closed the deal, you know, to join Glenn Powell in Paramount's adaptation of The Running Man, which was a story written by Stephen King.
Interesting.
Very, very interesting.
Wow.
And let's dive deep into the synopsis of the whole thing. It's about a desperate man who needs money for a sick dog. Now, he joins the most popular show on television, The Running Man, in which teams of killers hunt down contestants. The longer a contestant survives, the more money that person makes. As the game show's producers and killers will find out, this desperate man will break all the rules and expose the show's dark secrets. Sounds familiar, but I can't put my fingers on it. Anyway, Michael Cera has a net worth of $20 million. And he has done movies such as Juno, Superbad, the Lego Batman movie, and Barbie. Of course, the Barbie movie was only successful because of Margot Robbie and Ryan Gosling. Michael Cera didn't have much to do with that movie. But, whatever. Anyway, he has also done work on The Simpsons. And he has also made a couple of appearances on a show entitled Comedy Bang Bang. Don't ask. It's an actual show. Well, it was until it went off the air not too long ago. Anyway, let's just go over this week's Count of the Week question one more time, which is, who would you like to kiss under the mistletoe on Christmas Day and why? Go over to the community tab post and answer that question as honestly and as thoughtfully as you can. Folks, this has been an excellent episode of Week Now Update. But it's time to wrap things up. I'll see you tomorrow night. That's the news, and I am Outski, 4x4.
And that has been another exciting episode of Weeknight Update with Ellie Mueller. And now it is time to hear some final thoughts of the villains. So, good night, everyone.
I never want to go through that again. What, Weeknight Update? No, the World War 12. Oh.